Hey guys, I'm Dono, and I'm Sonic. Now, this is a one more episode for today, and tomorrow we have 22, 23, 24, which this is the last time we say goodbye to the season one. Now, for those who wonder, Clannad has been doing a lot. I love Clannad. It was a good time. And it, you know what? That's fine. We know how the story is about. Tamar depressed, he met Nikisha. A lot of shit happened in the series. And if you think that is the only thing that happened in this season, wait till the next season with the sequel called Clannad at the Story, which a lot of things could happen even more than season one. To be fair, family, it could, yeah. You could love your family, you could hate your family, but you always care. You always care them, care for your heart, care for everyone in life. Well, we've been living in this world where everything's gone a lot of complicated. Family know what's going on. Good time, bad time, whatever time you had. In this world right now, we do know. So right now, we're going to watch episode 21, and we'll call for today. I swear, guys, we are family. We are a friend, and that's what family is about. If you love family, hate family, it doesn't matter if you love or hate or your family, because this is what Clannad is about, okay? We know Clannad, it has a lot of good, crazy stuff that we've been since we watched in the beginning of even the movie. The movie has to tell a story of what happened, and this is not a movie we watch right now. This is a series. A lot of different happened. Tell a story? Yeah, it does tell a story. And next week on a post WrestleMania 2000 watch episode, we're going to watch an after story version. Okay, so guys, get ready. Gaming setup. Because on our post WrestleMania Team Bounce on like Watcher XL, we're going to the After Story era. And I swear to God, I'm ready. I'm freaking ready for you guys. To be honest, when we did that, oh wow, we almost done a month. What the hell? Like for the whole month, we done the series. What's gonna happen to April? Can Cormie's next? Well, let's catch up, guys. Until then, let's take episode 21. Hey, guys. I'm Donald, and I'm Sonic, and welcome back to Team Donald. Welcome back to the WrestleMania Team Donald Song Watcher XL. And we did a good job with the three episodes that we did. You know, I'm still almost done with this. You know, like I saw him in the beginning of the day two of this watch along, and tomorrow is the final episode. Like I said in the previous episode, beginning of the video, this series had a lot of crazy shit. I mean, to be honest, do I need anymore? That's how the series is gonna be. If you think that this series is less drama, wait till more coming. After story. I don't know what's about of the other story, but I do know shit is getting real, real personal, guys. I'm begged. As an anime fan, I'm begged to watch this. This is Clannad. This is the Clannad story we watch next week at the post WrestleMania of Team Donald Sutton Watcher XL. Today we're watching Clannad episode 21. Face toward the school festival, which the festival happened again. The first time was the wedding, the second time was drama club. And man, we are so excited. So guys, get ready. It's drama club, bitches. Ah, yes. Oh, yes. Whoa. This is all the equipment for the drama club? Yeah, this is it. It's a practice.
Around the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. Big black thunder, bit a big black bear. And the big black bear led black
blood. What the hell?
Cedar shingles should be shaken and saved. Don't got the doorbell, but dinner for the doorknob. Eight gray geese in a green heel brace.
They're in a square.
Wow. Grab the groundhog from the blazed grass. Yeah. High or low, roll or lower.
Over there's so many talking. They're firing out a lot of dollars.
Yep.
Occupy a porcupine's mind. Peter Piper picks a pack of pickled peppers. Queen Catherine makes the cat. I quietly cry. Rubber baby. Dude, this is killing me. Whose idea was this?
They were Mr. Kimura's suggestion, believe it or not. Supposedly they helped practice enunciation.
If you have time to run your mouth, run it on tongue twisters.
Okay.
Yes, yeah, so many talkers. Around the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. Big black blood, bit a big black bear. And the big black bear, blood. Cedar shingles should be shaken and saved. Don't grab the doorbell, but different with the doorknob. Eight gray geese in a green field grazing. A fleet and a
bottle of blood. Oh, they're back.
Is the script coming along all right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't remember the whole story, but I've been piecing it together bit by bit.
Big
if I don't
bear,
hit any
huh?
snacks, I you should be done tomorrow. Step?
You Yoan Katomi more. Will do sound. Yohei and I will handle the lighting. Tomoya okay. will act as producer and stage director, okay?
Yeah. Great! And that leaves me to act everything out. We're starting to look more and more like a real drama
what
club.
The hell
you're right,
do
but there's still a lot of things left to decide on. Like costumes and music. How are we going to put the costumes together?
Oh, costumes.
Well, are any of you good at sewing?
I guess I might be able to do it if I tried.
Well,
I've never even picked up a needle before.
Oh.
In that case.
Yeah, I know what's up.
No problem. Leave it to me.
See? Aren't you glad we asked her after all?
I guess. Hey, are you busy, Mom?
I'll be fine. I'll just work on it a little bit at a time
man.
Between chores.
How is hard?
I don't know. I still feel bad for asking her.
You gotta
but we don't have a choice.
Sure
there isn't anyone else
you.
Who can do it.
Yeah,
I just don't want to trouble her.
So you've returned. My lovely daughter who has inherited my superb genes and Mr. Nobody
Akio.
From nowhere.
He's the best.
Why am I Mr. Nobody?
Hi, Dad.
Akio.
Oh, I rented a video Shadow. You guys might like. Sorry. There.
He's the best. What the hell?
Hold on. What is this place? Where are we?
Worry not. All is well, my friend. Look, is this view not beautiful?
Incredible.
Is that Agio?
A
video of a play, huh?
Absurd.
Yeah, I guess
what
that would be helpful, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's a good reference since I've never
why
actually
look
seen
at
a play before.
Don't look at it.
Oh,
no.
You've never seen a play before?
No, not a single one. In fact, I was sick the day of my elementary school play, so I didn't even get to see that.
Oh, man.
And our leader drops another bombshell on us. Wow.
How dare they? I mean, that's how you watch play.
Hey, you can't do research crying like that.
I know. I can't help it. It was really touching. I never realized how amazing theater could be. But compared to something wonderful like this, what we're doing is just child's play.
Even if it is, who cares? As long as you give it your best, I'm sure you'll be able to touch the hearts of the audience.
Yep, Tamoya.
I guess you're right.
You're right.
I just have to give it my best.
Ah, yes, play. This is cool. Do you watch an Akio play?
What do we have here? Huh. Still getting cozy with Nagisa at this hour?
We were watching that video you got her, that's all.
Huh.
Perfect timing. Come with me, kid. Huh?
Okay. Uh-oh.
You're still looking for something, aren't you? Operation Training Potty will now enter phase one.
I what? Told you it's not a training potty.
Can't find it. You sure this picture book or fairy tale, whatever, is really in our house?
It may be a play after all.
Huh?
Maybe Nagisa actually did see a play in the past. She just forgot about it, and that's why she doesn't remember the story.
Nope, not a chance. If she saw a play like that when she was younger, I'm sure I would have remembered.
Wait a minute.
And if
wait
I don't remember, then it didn't happen. I can't say where she heard the story, but I can say it's not a play.
I see.
Oh, look at this. Oh my god, I was drunk the head.
Did you find it?
No. This is something else.
Wait, what? Oh my god. From the family book.
Hey! Now did you find it?
It's Nagisa's old trading party!
Oh, come on!
Why are you so obsessed with that thing?
Hey, shut up! You were the one looking for it, not me, dumbass!
Keep it down, you're going to bother the
neighbor. You got us into trouble. You happy now? Why is it my fault?
Oh, damn.
I got a great idea for the play when I was watching that video last night.
Oh, that's what
is
it?
A song. If we add a powerful song at the climax of the play, I'm sure it'll liven things up.
Are you good at singing? I never knew.
Wait, so
actually, I've only sung during music class. But I really, really think it would make the play better if we added a song. Do you think it's a bad idea?
It's not that it's a bad idea.
Okay.
I just think you shouldn't overexert yourself trying to make everything perfect.
You have to learn more.
You're doing enough already?
No matter what happened. Any play has
a
music.
It's not commercial theater or anything,
that's
right?
That's it.
Just do what you want. It'll work out fine.
It has music and it. Drama stuff.
So it's your play and your stage. What.
My play and my stage. You're right. If I want to sing a song on stage,
told you guys.
That's what I'm going to do.
I say as long as you're doing what you want, then you're doing the right thing.
Right.
This is a world that has come to an end. An empty and still world where no one exists but I. There's a small table and chair in this room, but outside the window, there is nothing but an empty plain stretching into an endless horizon. It's interesting. I like it.
Yeah, that's why I've been trying to remember the rest. We tried to do research on the story as well, but we couldn't come up with the name, no matter where we looked. But as it's written, it isn't finished yet, right? Right.
What do you think? Can you come up with any songs that would be good as background music?
What's the verdict, Rie? I think I'm starting to get it now.
Oh, so they did.
All you have to do is put yourself in the girl's shoes.
Girl's shoes?
Put yourself in her shoes?
It's not like being alone at home or school. You're really completely alone in the world. It's a very oppressive sadness, don't you think?
Yes, it's very lonely and sad.
Then I think music with a sort of melancholy tone would work well.
All of music?
Wow!
Are all of these CDs yours, Nishina?
Well, Rie is a music lover after all.
Wait,
how about we try this one?
The love song should be mean. I mean, who knows? Some music, huh?
It's
Drama Club.
By Ravel.
That's drama music, Sonic.
What now?
Sonic's idiot.
It's
Sonic.
It's from Mother Goose.
Sorry.
Since Nagisa's play takes place in a sort of fairy tale fantasy setting, I thought this might be a good match. Ravel composed a number of fantasy themed pieces like this. This one in particular was based on several nursery rhymes and fairy tales.
Say no more.
It's beautiful. It's amazing how well it fits the play.
Great. I'm glad you thought so too.
Sure is lively in here.
Sakagami, nice to see you.
Wait, why are you wearing glasses? It's weird.
Because my vision's bad. Why do you think?
Then why haven't I seen you wear them before?
I try to avoid wearing them because I don't like the way they look on me.
If you don't like glasses, then why don't you try contacts?
I'm scared of those.
I can relate. They are scary, aren't they?
Enough about the glasses already. How's the club doing?
As you can see, things are moving along quite nicely.
Okay.
But we still have a lot to do. The real work starts now.
As they say, the road goes on and on. Let's both give it our best.
Make
it a promise.
Pinky promise?
Sure. I thought so. You're a good girl, aren't you?
Who's a good girl?
I'm so glad
who's a good girl? Man, tomorrow I'm going to choose like a dog. Doggy sire. Sonic!
It's pretty cool for a junior, I guess.
I hate you, Sonic. What?
Now that we picked out a song, I'm gonna try acting with the music, okay? Watch and tell me what you think.
Oh, shit.
At one time, this room was empty. But now, all of these people have gathered here and filled it up with life.
Maybe you should go gather all the actors.
We all work together. We all believe in Nagisa's dream. We share her sorrows and we share her joy.
Oh, yeah.
Really amazing, Nagisa.
Huh? evening. Oh, that's him. Well, he got. Damn, every episode he got beat up. I feel bad for Summer Harbor. He might be an asshole. Yeah. Just he got beat up. Oh, the festival. Ah, ghost! Yeah. Whoa! And this is where I began. It's time.
All right, we're off to school.
See you guys later.
Tomorrow's finally the school festival, isn't it?
Oh, wait, no. Tomorrow's school festival.
Today's rehearsal, okay?
Yeah, all I've gotten more.
Okay.
No reason to get so stressed out. Today's just the rehearsal, remember? The real show isn't until tomorrow. Besides, you've been practicing so much that I bet your body will just start moving on its own when you're on the stage.
You're probably right.
Huh.
You sure are cute, you know?
I'm sorry, but can we wait till later to talk?
We focused on my eyes.
Whoa, hey! Man, she's really in her own world.
Watch it! That row's getting crooked! Huh.
Say set up.
Bring some sheets over here,
too! Say set up. Oh, yes. They're all prepared for the tomorrow show.
This is a lot more complicated than I thought it would be. Yeah, I know.
Huh.
My arms are getting tired.
Stay right there, okay, Nagisa? If you move around too much, we won't know your mark.
Just a little bit higher. Good. The light should hit the center of the stage. Okay, now try turning them on.
Now I'm starting to get nervous.
Oh, no. Nagisa.
Now, hold on just a minute. This is something my son asked me to get for.
Nervous.
I'm sorry, but I can't just hand it over like that. You can't find something like this anywhere, you know?
It gets pretty dark back here, doesn't it?
Yeah. I'll have to remember to bring a flashlight tomorrow.
My heart's gonna beat out of my chest.
Relax, relax. Just don't think of the audience as people, and you won't be so nervous anymore.
Then what should I think of them as? Well, you know, if they're not people, then they must be invaders from outer space.
Invader.
What kind of messed up logic is that? Oh, wow. Okay.
The aliens are hidden.
You know what they call invader? The aliens, right?
I don't want them to be totally uninterested. I want them to watch a little.
Okay, then in that case, your acting will determine the fate of the Earth at the end of the invaders. If you perform well, they'll leave us in peace. But if you perform poorly, the human race will be wiped out.
Oh.
Hey, come on.
That's a dog. That's just a dog.
It's gonna make her feel worse.
But for some reason, I'm starting to calm down.
What, seriously?
Yeah. What's happening?
All right, next up is the drama club. Is everyone ready?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Great, give it your best.
Nagisa, get ready, because what we're witnessing is a lot of drama club.
You kidding? You said you were calming down a second ago.
I know, but everyone worked so hard to make this happen. You're going out of your way to help me, so I don't want to let you down.
We're not just doing this for you. All of us care about the play, too.
Yeah,
we're just trying to liven up the festival, right?
Okay, fine. Nagisa, good luck.
Everyone has a part in this festival.
Oh, that is fair, Shadow. I'm doing this because I know that she can do it. Drama Club is not my thing.
Drama Club, if you're ready, go ahead and start.
Okay.
I was out hard.
We can do this, guys.
Hey, yeah. I saw this thing on TV where everyone puts their hands together and does a big cheer. You want to try it?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that, too. It looked like fun.
Nice.
I'd like to give it a try, too.
It's teamwork.
Okay, everyone.
Yeah,
answer.
It's teamwork.
Okay. I used to do stuff like this on the soccer team all the time.
Let's go, drama club.
Since the person I kick out.
All right, go for it, Nagisa.
Okay, everyone take your positions.
Right, let's go, Yorai.
No, I'm starting to get nervous.
Thank you so much, everyone. I'll do my best.
Nagisa, good luck. Yeah. Oh my god, look at that. So this is the moment, huh? Minnie say.
I'm home!
How's it going?
Welcome back.
Ah, good to see you. You're the fruit of our love, after all. By the way, I'm not talking about you.
Yeah, I
kind of did you do that?
So, Nagisa, how did the dress rehearsal go?
Well, what do you think?
Just like every other practice.
This is a rehearsal.
Went without a hitch.
I'm glad everything worked out.
I expect no less of our daughter. By tomorrow, every talent agency in Japan will be calling her.
I don't know. I wouldn't go that far.
Come on, kid. Just smile and agree with me, damn it.
Dad, Okazaki doesn't like to flatter people.
Yeah, I know. That's why you can count on him, right?
Nagisa, you'll give your mother an autograph, won't you?
Talk about doting parents.
Yeah. Just wait. One day when you have a daughter, you'll be the same way we are.
Yeah, right. Are you kidding me?
Oh, I don't know. I think he's right, Okazaki. You guys are a lot alike.
Huh?
What?
No way! Me and him?
Oh, no.
My own daughter.
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
What a shock. What a betrayal.
Come on, you're like 2 inches from my face.
Tato and betray. I knew it. He's evil.
Come in.
Are you about to go to sleep, Okazaki?
No, not yet, at least.
Then, do you mind if I come in?
No.
Can I sit next to you?
Yeah. Is something bothering you?
No. Or, well, nothing in particular, at least.
I feel bad. Is it, did it? Yeah.
Are you too nervous to sleep?
Is it that obvious?
With you, I'd be a lot more surprised if you could sleep, actually.
I'm a nervous wreck. I'm trying not to worry, but I can't help it.
It's your first performance. I don't blame you. But if you get all the nervous out tonight, you'll be fine tomorrow.
That's a good idea. I'll try to be as nervous as I can right now.
By the way, your mom and dad are coming to watch the play tomorrow, too, aren't they?
Yeah.
Is something wrong?
Yeah.
No. Actually, I'm more grateful than anything. I realized today just how much my mom and dad really care for me.
I know what you mean. It's hard to find parents like that.
But it makes me feel kind of guilty, too. What? I still wish I knew what happened when I was young.
DJ, don't feel bad. That, I mean, don't let it pass. Don't let it keep today. Yeah.
Because knowing her, she'll think it was her fault. She'll think she's the reason why Sanae and I had to give up on our dreams.
Okazaki?
Yeah.
Did I say something weird?
Oh, no. Listen, Nagisa.
Yes?
Sometimes you can be way too sensitive about that kind of stuff. You have this bad habit of blaming everything on yourself. So don't get caught up on this. You're probably just imagining things.
Just think about
it,
Nagisa.
Right now, the only thing you need to focus on
think
is
about
the play.
It.
You can worry about the other stuff later.
So, maybe the next episode of your big show?
You're right. I'll take your advice. I'm sure it's nothing. Good night, Okazaki.
Yeah, see you tomorrow.
Okazaki?
Huh?
Thank you for listening to me. I should be able to sleep now, I think.
Check to make sure you have everything you need for the play.
Okay.
What now?
My costume, my towel. Oh, that's right. I need a flashlight for backstage.
Huh? The kitchen. Looking nice. Yes. Oh. What? What's she looking at?
What?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, that's the box. Damn, I feel weird to stay in the Nagisa house. Oh man. What the hell?
Nagisa.
What the hell? Nagisa?
Oh, Okazaki, it's you.
Oh no. They found the book.
Those pictures.
Oh,
I found a bunch of old photo albums and diaries. I can't believe it. I had no idea at all, Okazaki. Dad used to be an actor when he was younger.
Oh my god.
He gave it up because of me, didn't he?
No, because...
They both gave up their dreams for me.
Nagisa. Oh shit, that's it happened. Oh no.
Nagisa, forget about this, alright? Just try to get some rest for now. I'll clean things up here. You just try to get as much sleep as you can, okay?
Oh no. Is she not? Is she not? And she got an illness. That's why. That's why it happened.
After picking Nagisa up from kindergarten, we took a walk down to the river together. I'm so happy I get to spend time with her every day. Although I miss teaching sometimes, if I hadn't quit, I never would have experienced so much happiness.
Oh, no way.
I messed up, huh? This is the worst time for this to happen. Damn it all.
Oh, shit. Pretty much a mall.
I couldn't help but notice how happy my parents looked in all those photos. Whoa, but of course they were happy. They were living out their dreams. Not only that, it was a happiness that could have lasted forever.
That's not true. Besides, don't you think they're still happy now?
But they still had to give up on their dreams. Am I wrong? And look at me. All this time I've been trying to live out my dream without even thinking that they had to sacrifice theirs.
Happening. We know what happened, and we don't know. People are shocked. So Nagisa found out that her parent, her dad, used to be an actor, but apparently the parent got quit because Nagisa got illness. It's not Nagisa's fault. It was illness. It happened. Shit could happen. If you want to quit or retire from being an actor or you want to follow your career, you have to protect your family. Oh my god, she didn't understand. But you know what's gonna happen? Tomorrow is the last day, hopefully. Tomorrow is Thursday. I see you guys tomorrow for the same day, the same episode again. Well, yeah, so, right? See you tomorrow. Oh, also tonight is AEW Dynamite. So don't watch on AEW Dynamite, it's on TDS. Don't miss it.